I'm Las Vegas criminal defense attorney Michael Becker. When defendants plead guilty to a crime, the judge may be willing to suspend the jail sentence. This means the defendant can stay out of custody as long as he or she complies with all other current orders, such as attending counseling and avoiding new arrests. Here are three things you need to know about how to get a suspended sentence in Nevada. 1. Judges are more likely to grant a suspended sentence to defendants with an otherwise clean criminal record, who are not a flight risk, who show remorse, and who are not a danger to the community. 2. A 6-month suspended sentence is common in cases where defendants plead guilty to a misdemeanor, such as a first-time DUI or battery domestic violence. As long as these defendants pay the fines and do everything else that the court orders, they will not do any jail time. 3. If the defendants break the terms of the suspended sentence, such as by not paying restitution or failing a drug test, the judge can unsuspend the sentence and order the defendant to serve the original jail or prison sentence in its entirety. If you or a loved one is facing charges in Nevada, call my legal team at 702-DEFENSE for a free consultation. The attorneys of the Las Vegas Defense Group are here to fight for the best resolution possible in your case.